Sunshine is out across the central part of the state, and these are the afternoon temperatures across our area. Clouds a little bit tougher down towards South Mississippi, so the numbers still, though, are in the 60s, and these numbers are not bad, especially for this time of the year. We're actually near where we should be for this time of the year. 62 degrees here at Jackson, a little bit cooler off to the west, 59 at Vicksburg, 58 degrees at Greenville, 59 Tupelo, and numbers are in the middle 60s down towards South Mississippi, and the front has moved through our area. The cooler air has filtered in, but temperatures are not bad. Middle 50s for Memphis and Little Rock, 62 here in the metro area, 75 down at Destin, and that warm air is being pushed off towards the east, and high pressure is building back in from Oklahoma, and that's going to give us a very nice weekend. Temperatures very easy to take across the area, and there's your very strong southwest flow aloft, and so the clouds are having a little bit difficult time clearing from our area. So we have another batch of cloud cover that will move back over the area tonight. And I think that those clouds will break up tomorrow, allowing for sunshine. Temperatures, though, will still be on the nice side. There's that high pressure area moving back in from the northwest. Strong area of low pressure now quickly moving out into Canada. And we do have that north wind behind it. Temperatures tonight will be going down into the lower 40s. We're calling 41 here in the metro, 44 Port Gibson, where the cloud cover is a little bit thicker. The numbers will be held up maybe a degree or two. And tomorrow, sunshine will be around, although we will start off the day probably cloudy, a mixture of sunshine and clouds. And then the sun will break out during the day. Temperatures will be in the upper 50s to right around 60. We're calling 62 degrees here in the metro area. So chilly mornings for the weekend through early next week, and pleasant days. I mean, the 7-day forecast is looking very nice and dry. No major rain chances are in the forecast for the next 7 days. High pressure will be in control of the weather. So for tonight, 41 degrees, fair, cool and seasonal. Again, those clouds will be moving in through the night, north wind 5 to 7. And then we'll start off the day cloudy, but then the sunshine will break out. Very nice, though. 62 degrees will be your high. And then tomorrow night, clear and chilly, low temperature 39. Here's the 7-day forecast showing the numbers very pleasant on St. Patrick's Day, which is Sunday. 63 degrees with sunshine around. Numbers will be creeping back up into the upper 60s to near 70 for the next week.